I worship you. I exalt you and magnify you. You are worthy to receive my praise. My heart is at rest. I'm content. I seek nothing else. I'm set. I'm finished. I'm okay. I'm in my place ordained by God. I'm standing in my right location at the right time, under the right anointing, at the right juncture of my life. I take my place honorably, with dignity and with integrity and power and with purity inside of the movement of God. And I will build with you. I will allow you to enter my heart and enter my motives. I will let your strength come in right into the innermost chambers of what you have given to me. Build with me, mighty Father. Build with me, O mighty Messiah. Build with me, O Master of my heart, Lord of my life. Strengthen my hands and focus my eyes and come down and make this the blessed season of my life. Make these days the days of joy and contentment. Make these days the days of accomplishment and productivity. Let these days be the great days of my life. Walk in the chambers of my covenant. Strengthen my covenants. Let there be no gap, no breakage, no leakage, no doors left half opened. Come down, God, and make this the complete hour of maturity for my life.